He goes, oh, we used to sell suits like that. He says, but we don't sell suits anymore like that. For like $179 with ducktails. And I told him, I said, well, what happens if your dog end up eating the suit and stuff like that? How much would you charge? Probably about the same amount that I said they cost. I said, well, I don't know, man. If it's a nice suit, I think my dog just might end up having it for dinner. They started laughing. Yeah, it's a nice suit. I like it.
So I got that on camera. So now what? Now, what do you want to say to your wife? Now we're going to do it. No interruptions.
Hurry up, Miss Lady, because I want to make you into a bacon. So we can go off and start this new life together. And see that light at the end of the tunnel. So,
I'm recording this now. I'm recording this now, First Lady.
Oh,
you gotta come now.
Yeah.
Okay, this movie camera on.
Hey, sweetie, I'm going downstairs. My eyes, I can't see nothing.
That's on the movie camera. I'm recording that. It's all recorded. I'm ready for the group stuff. I got Joe. Well, Joe's gonna stand in for me. I got you complaining on the videotape right now, Alyssa.
I'm hungry. Let's get this going.
Holy Father, let the words from my mouth and the meditation of my heart first be acceptable in thy sight. Holy Father, we come to you thanking you for the many blessings that you have already bestowed upon each and every one that's under the sound of my voice. Heavenly Father, we ask you to go with us and be with us and keep us all safe and sound. And Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless this broom and bride. Keep them in perfect peace. That everything will be all right for you. Heavenly Father, we ask that you will bless this food, that it will give nourishment to our bodies. All these blessings we ask in the name of the great and almighty God of Israel, your Son Christ. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Great to
I signed a contract that says no.
I'm going to talk about this too late.